Poodle story time. Yes. We the Musty Cage.
If you're cool, guys, like my video. Assalamu alaikum, friends. Do you want to read a book of me?
Sure.
I want to read this book.
What book is that?
Now, eat.
Good job. Let's read it.
Yes, let's read it. I'm going to try to find a book too. I think we're going to read this book.
Ne dosti, new friendship. Aaj ne ta aur Ali school te se aaye. Neda and Ali were late to school. Neda ka basta lal hai aur Ali ka basta hara. Neda's bag is red and Ali's bag is green. Unki school ke bahar ek chukidar hai. There's a gatekeeper by their school.
So, Ishmael, aap mujhe bataein ki yahan pe likha hai ki Nida aur Ali school der se aaye the. So, why do you think Nida and Ali got to school so late?
Because they slept a lot.
You think they overslept?
Yeah.
Why do you think they overslept? Because they were watching TV late at night and weren't going to bed?
Yeah, I think that's the rule.
So, they raat ko der tak jaagte rahe, mama ki baat nahi maani hogi unne, TV dekh rahe honge, to subah aankh nahi khuli, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Wo bhaage bhaage jamaat mein gaye. They ran to their class. Sab bache kaam kar rahe the. All the kids were working. Nida ne basta khola, copy nikali, lekin pencil na mili. Nida opened her bag. She pulled out a notebook but couldn't find her pencil.
अच्छा इश्माइल ये बताएं कि यहाँ पे लिखा है कि जब निदा ने अपना बस्ता खोला तो कॉपी उसने निकाली लेकिन उसमें पेंसिल नहीं थी उसको मिली तो क्यों नहीं मिली पेंसिल
Because she forgot to bring it.
She forgot to bring the pencil. उसको भूल गई थी लानी
Yeah.
तो क्यों भूल गई थी उसको पेंसिल लानी
She forgot it at home.
She forgot it home. घर पे भूल गई थी तो इसीलिए जब रात को अपना बैग सब कुछ पैक करके चेक करके रखना चाहिए ताकि आपको चीज़ें ना भूलें जब आप स्कूल जाएं So when you pack a night before, you have to make sure you pack everything a night before so you don't forget. अगर रात को पैक कर लेती
I packed my pencil.
Yes.
I packed my pencil in my homework box so I don't forget it every day.
That's right. So, आपको रात को अगर हम सब चेकिंग कर लें तो हमें कुछ नहीं भूलेगा. That's right.
वो घबराई. She got worried. अब क्या करूं? Now, what should I do? किसी ने उसकी तरफ पेंसिल बहाई. Someone gave her a pencil. Itane deka ye ek nayi lucky thi. Nida looked. It was a new girl.
Aap mujhe bataye ki is ladki ne Nida ko pencil kyun di? Why did this new girl give pencil to Nida?
Because she didn't have a pencil. She had two so she could share. She got an extra pencil so she can share with it. Just in case anyone has no pencils.
That is right. So, जो नई लड़की बैठी थी उसने निदा को देखा उसने देखा कि उसके पास पेंसिल नहीं है और उस लड़की के पास ज़्यादा पेंसिलें थी तो उसने कहा शेयर करूँ तो शेयर किया उसने सो द न्यू गर्ल शेयर्ड हर पेंसिल बिकॉज शी हैड एन एक्स्ट्रा वन सो इट्स अ नाइस थिंग टू शेयर राइट
या ये लड़कियाँ खाली टेबल पर बैठती है और बच्चे सलाद टेबल पर बैठती है और लाल टेबल भी है सो देयर्स अ ग्रीन टेबल अ येलो टेबल अ रेड टेबल एंड देयर सिटिंग ऑन द ग्रीन टेबल एंड देयर्स अ ब्लू वन सब लड़कियों की टुंपनियाँ हैं ऑल द गर्ल्स हैव टू पोनीटेल्स इनका यूनिफॉर्म भी आधा है दे हैव अ नाइस यूनिफॉर्म वो मुस्कुराई शी स्माइल्ड Nida bhi muskurayi. Nida smiled too. Unki teacher unko dekh rahi hai. The teacher's watching them. Main Nida hoon. Tohara bahut bahut shukriya. I am Nida. Thank you very much. Main Zara hoon. I'm Zara.
जब ये स्कूल से बाहर निकली है निदा ने अपनी दोस्त को देखें कह रही है कि बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया निदा इज सेइंग थैंक यू सो मच सो व्हाई डू यू थिंक शी इज सेइंग थैंक यू
Because she shared with her.
Right. So Zara जो है नई लड़की है उसने अपनी पेंसिल शेयर की है तो निदा जो है वो बहुत खुश हुई है और उसको कह रही है थैंक यू वेरी मच. तो what happened is Nida got the pencil from Zara, so she's very grateful and saying thank you so much. You're such a good friend.
आज से हम दोस्त हैं. We are friends from today on. वो स्कूल के बाद में है. They're in a school playground together. कितनी अच्छी कहानी थी. It was a nice story. Friends, we learned new words today. New words are school. English word for school is school. Then is late. Page is run. Jamaat is class. Basta is bag. Kola is open. Copy is notebook. Nikali is to pull or is to pull out. Lekin is butt. Pencil is pencil. Kabrai is to get worried. Lalef is two words. Nay is new. Duhala is yours. Dost is friend. Zala is Zala. That's name. Thank you for listening.
Hatam shod. The end. Good night, dosto.